acid here. As you can see, I've been kind of depressed since the bailout bill passed. I've got a lot of questions about it. Here's one of them I think we all should consider. For the last couple of years, Henry Paulson and Ben Bernanke have been the two primary people in charge of our economy. Thing is, they didn't see this disaster coming, and they sure didn't tell us about it until it was far too late. Then, just before they said the whole thing was going to crash, we had to pass their bailout plan. Doesn't it make sense, though, when you've never been right, like these two guys haven't, that they're probably wrong now,